Dingli, a highly honored and reputed brand of drying equipment in China. A modern enterprise driven by innovation and continuous development. Dingli Group was founded in 2005. Dingli have four subsidiary companies, in which are Zhengzhou Dingli New Energy Technology Co. Ltd., Zhengzhou Drying Technology Co. Ltd., and Zhengzhou Jingtian Machinery Co. Ltd., and Zhengzhou Engineering Technology Research Center. Our business is on the research and development of cold slim drying technique, the biomass energy, and the comprehensive utilization of feed drag and industrial solid waste and gas waste. Our company is the only one famous on the research, design, manufacture, sales, and after-sale service in the domestic drying industry. Dingli owns 8 major series products, including the Hydration Series, Drying Series, Terminal Series, Crushing Series, Pelletizing Series, Conving Series, Environmental Protection Series, and Electric Control Equipment, which are 150 types of high technology products. As cold slime drying industry leader, Dingli has the most successful cases in China. Coal and lignin drying equipment is the heat product of the company. The advantages of the equipment are highly technological support, large capacity, good quality, low energy consumption, eco-friendly, which does not cause secondary pollution. The equipment is very favored by our domestic and foreign customers. We have more than 300 customers worldwide. New energy equipment has developed quickly in the international market, which has become a new pillar industry of Dingli. Our company is committed to the research and development of the sawdust, straw, shells, and other agricultural and forestry waste drying granulating fuel production line. Dingli has become a globally outstanding supplier for the biomass drying pellet equipment, biomass new energy technology leader, and the first brand of the drying industry. The food slag and forage feed drying system is one of the most advanced dewatering drying production line in China. The equipment has complete independent intellectual property rights and contains dozens of the national patent high-tech products. The production line of brewer's grains, wing slag, stretch, potato slag, bean drags, pomace, beer yeast, food waste, fermented soybean meal, the fermentation of straw, the corn husk, forage grass, etc. have been sold well all over the world. The mineral resource and industry waste drying technology and equipment has grown more mature. The drying equipment processing line about the chemical sludge, urban sludge, medical slag, desulfurization gypsum, fly ash, steel slag, river sand, and used sand, and waste organic fertilizer have a highly appreciated by domestic and foreign customers. The drying the coconut peel, coconut chaff, grain, food, and timber are new products in Dingli. The drying equipment is very popular in international markets. The product research and development is an internal motivation of the company. The science and technology innovation is development engines of Dingli. During the 10-year development, the company passed the ISO 9001 Quality Management System Certification, ISO 14001 Environmental Management System Certification, and OHSAS 18001 Occupational Health and Safety Management System Certification. Dingli have cooperated with Tsinghua University for drying equipment project. Our company also set up the Industry University Research Foundation with the Henan University of Technology. The joint China Petroleum and Chemical Industry Association, and also we are Zhengzhou's strategy partner with the Coal Industry Design and Research Institute. Dingli have nearly 300 China's utility model patents, 5 invention patents, and 4 scientific research and science, and 1 technology progress prize. Dingli products have been extended and cooperate more than 20 large enterprises in the domestic and more than 30 international countries. For example, Shenhua Company, Pingding Shanko Company, Yangquan Company, Fuxing Company, the Green Energy Company, Huating Coal Company, the East of Inner Mongolia Company, UM Company, Itai Company, Sunshine Power Company in Shanxi, Guangxi Mining Zhongrei Company, Hunch Company, Angle East Company, Mengniu Dairy, Anheuser Bunch in Bath, Huarun Company, Qingdao Beer Company, Yangjin Beer Company, and the Jingxi Beer Company, more than 20 large enterprises in China, as well as Germany, Britain, the United States, Italy, Israel, Chile, Thailand, Russia, Vietnam, India, Cambodia, Indonesia, Malaysia, more than 30 countries well-known enterprises formed a strategic partner. Dingli product drying through the world. Dingli brand famous in the world. Dingli win outstanding performance and highly honored. Dingli has been awarded the Henan Province High and New Technology Enterprise, top 10 most growing science and technology enterprises in Henan Province, and Zhengzhou Intellectual Property Advantage Enterprise. Dingli Company founder, Henan University of Technology professor and chairman, Mr. Liu Jili, was named the top 10 science and technology innovation entrepreneur of Henan Province. Dingli, under the leadership of the chairman Mr. Liu Jili, will cultivate unparalleled professionalism, explore peerless innovation ability of the spirit, to we are not satisfied only making the customers scientification, also pursuit of making the customers moved of the philosophy. We are striving to build advanced enterprise culture, making the Dingli Street drive and drive to boat trade sales and brave to go to the forefront of drying industry in China. Constantly hardworking, Dingli staff with a span new style seize each opportunity, taking on and walking forward in drying field toward specialization and internationalization, the grand blueprint of sustainable development and the continuous to better for work in the future. Dingli Group, Dingli of China, Dingli of World.